Hi, today I quickly wanted to share with you one of my favorite tools to scan networks for device IPs. The tool is called Angry IP Scanner and you can download it for free from their website. It's available for Windows, Linux and macOS. And of course, it's open source. The link to the GitHub repository and the website can be found in the video description. The tool is very easy and straightforward to use. You have the option to specify the IP range to scan. By default, it will be set to the range your device is in, from 0 to 255. You can also change the method if you like. If you click the start button, the tool will first determine all the IPs it needs to ping, and then it will fetch the information one by one. Once the process has completed, we get a pop-up with some information about the scan. In the list, we can see all the devices which are currently online. You can also see how long it took to get the ping feedback, the host name and any open ports of the device. I use this tool regularly when I'm setting up Raspberry Pis without an external monitor. I hope you found this short video useful and I'll see you all next time.